game takes 2 hours of football, 40 minutes each.
Right time, sir.
I should say St. Pat's. I knew he said St. Mary's, but it was St. Pat's. 4 points to the number 8. And there's a conversion to the Silver Cup.
Thank you.
And with that successful conversion by Malaki Malaki, it's St Mary's on to six, with St Pat's also on six.
Thank you.
Successful conversion, St Mary's remains on 16 with St Pat's on 6.
Thank you.
St Mary's. Order number four, taking St Mary's onto 20. With the conversion, take the card. Successful, so the score remains with St Mary's on 20, St Pat's on 6. Four and And with a successful conversion, St. Mary's moves on to 26, with St. Max on 6.
Thank you. Thank you.
We have 40 minutes of football remaining. And don't forget the barbecue is going to close just after play recommences. So if you want something.
Raiders and Dragons is the
close
game.
Well,
what's the score?
Okay, mate, here we go. Second half of this A-Mate match between St. Mary's and St. Pat's. 40 minutes of football remaining.
14-10. The Raiders.
Talk already.
Thank you.
Tri-Time St Mary's. To number four, Michael Trevaro. Taking St Mary's now on to 38. Successful conversion for several. For St Mary's, taking them on 240.
Thank you. Take his legs out.
Charlie.
And try time St. Mary's. Which takes St. Mary's. here. He's up to 44. And
let's get him with the other arm.
His conversion can still come.
Is he right?
Thank you.
one under the post.
The successful conclusion takes the Pats up to 12, with St Mary's on 46.
Let's go.
St Mary's, and it's try number three for the number three, Tane. And that takes the St Mary's on to 50.
Huh?
The conversion attempts to the cup. Successful conversion takes the St Mary's up to 52.
Thank you.
Jackson Marys. Moving their score now on to 56. With the conversion attempt still to come. And that try was scored by the number 19, Tama.
Thank you.
And the conversion attempt was unsuccessful, so St. Patrick remained on 16, with St. Mary's on 58. St. Mary's, scored by MJ, and St. Mary's now on to 62, with the conversion attempt still to come. And a successful conversion by Sephora for St. Mary's, taking their score now on to 64.
Get up, MJ! Come on, let's go! Ouch.
And here we have it, folks. The first lady right back here at St. Mary's for a long time. So Mary's actually scored 64 points against St. Pat's on 16. Please congratulate the players for their efforts. Hello.